Good num num numming, everyone, and welcome back to more Balfully stumbling through Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor, the Let's Play. And don't you just love having advertisements in the bottom left of the corner of the screen while you're looking through the main menu? Yeah, I'm sure I love it. What do you think, Nasdaq, my current rival, nemesis? I don't know why you're nemesis. Well, I suppose you did kill me once, but you were nobody. And by the way, everyone, as I ended the last set, I decided to fence the time 2 times. And Nasdaq somehow became this veteran captain. He's now in the top ranks. And then we got like 2 new people as well. And I think another person died. Who died? Well, no, Claws died. Well, whoever died, they're no longer here. So there you go. But we do have some more nobody orcs. So that's good. And we never know, these guys could come back. Probably not, but it's a chance. Do I have any upgrades? No, I don't. Unless it's asking me to pick a rune. Pick a rune? No, I'm not picking a rune. Wait, is it raining or is it just really windy? Oh, it's raining. Okay. Okay, excellent. Now, let's start this set off like we started off the previous one. By killing the guy that killed me, because this guy doesn't deserve to live. Although, I want to know, does he ever feel fire now that I killed him by fire? Oh, hello, there's a Grog over here. Let's find Caragors. Ah, oh, that's nice, isn't it? Oh, wait, what's he actually doing? Where the flip did I land? That's not quite where I wanted to land, but okay. Oh, there is an orc over there. I was wondering why you guys are still working. Okay, never mind, you're all fleeing. Oh, no, now you're all cowering.
I thought I heard something.
Really? No. An acute explosion just happened right in front of me.
I've spotted the filthy tar.
Oh, fine. Just die. The archer can't see me, that's fine.
I am in your debt.
Oh, yeah, just go. What was this explosion that happened right here, where I stood? Literally, why was there an explosion right here? By the way, what is it I needed? The red one. Okay, it is the red one I need. Where are you, Ed? No, you're all the way down here, are you? There you are. Now I just need the little one, right? What's it? No, the blue one, sorry. Azuradan, okay. You know, slaves, you could technically escape right now.
They don't deserve to live.
In fact, there's millions of you. You could easily outnumber this orc and beat him up. Then again, the orc's got big strength. How did you not see me, sir? How did you not see me? Just die. Right. Back to business.
Thank you, Ranger.
Yeah, just go away. Don't get yourselves killed now.
We're free!
Yes, don't shout it! You never know when there could be an orc around. Jesus, slaves! No wonder you're a slave. You get yourself kicked a million times on entering a stronghold. Why is this happening in a stronghold? Is it happening in a stronghold? Yes, it is. Right, yeah, I don't know this place either. There's no places you can just go running around in. Alright, here it is. Let's go do this, shall we? What have we got? Oh, hello. No, you don't get to see this in action, sorry. What have we got? Is it a feast? No, it's a recruitment. Okay, so you're going to bully some guys so they can follow you. Alright, let's see how this goes for you, Firebrander.
Join me if you like keeping your teeth inside your ugly heads. I'd rather die.
Oh yeah, that's how I'd feel if that guy just threatened to knock my teeth off. But before I forget, his motive changed after he got promoted as well. He's frustrated at his hunger and not being allowed to eat a slave. That's just quite bad. I thought he was going to have a feast.
Bleed for me.
Bleed for me? No, I don't think that's a nice idea. You know what? I'm not just going to watch you bully these orcs. They've done nothing. Oh, there's a slave here. Are you all fighting over that slave? By the way, he hasn't introduced himself yet. Come on. There you go.
Couldn't lie down for a week after the burns you gave me. I'll make you understand the pain I was in.
I didn't realise that 1 hour of recording lasted a week. I'm sorry. Oh, no, who's going for that? You are. You're like nothing, sir. Ow. Oh, there's a fire over there. Excellent. If you don't mind coming over here, do you? I'll just fire over there as well.
Hold him off until the fire's lit!
Hold him off until the fire's lit. Oh yeah, you had that, didn't you? I forgot about that. Where are you going? I'm over here. You know what? There's too many orcs about. You guys get burnt. Why are you guys being so weak? Wait, no one's done that yet? Oh, whoa, are you doing it, matey? I like how none of those orcs over there realise what's going on. You guys really having a winch contest with me? Look, Firebrander, Nazdug, mate. Just come over with me. Come on, just over here. No, no need to fucking throw stuff at me. Oh, you... Did you always have that? Hello, who's your mate? See, this guy knows what's going on. He charges. Oh, don't retreat. Retreating's bad. Jeez. Now, look. Look, we're going to that fireplace, whether you like it or not. Yeah, your mate can just bully you while you're at it. In fact, no. I want you to actually live. Oh, yeah, right. Hey, Pete. Why are you starting to block my attacks? Whoa, wait, you're weak. Oh, wow, you're so boring. You're fucking throwing that at me. Why are the Sunny Autos loads of saves about? That just killed the cameraman. You don't see me. Oh, what's over here? What's over here? You didn't see me, just go around this corner, by the way. Oh, you know you see me.
Just you and me!
Oh, just what I always wanted! Now, how about now? You don't know I'm here, right? Come on, over here. There we go! You're by the fire now!
We'll see who's stronger.
Oh, wait, I can't do that, wait. Are you just really affording this fire?
I will kill you!
Alright. Archie. Oh, you're invulnerable. Well, that's a pain though, isn't it? I look at that human there, he's just working his ass off. You know what? I'm gonna set you on fire whether you like it or not. You're getting in that fire. I know I can set you in fire. There we go. You're burning alive now, aren't you? No, they didn't kill you, that's the problem. What? Ow! That's my head! Don't just grab my head like that! Alright. Now we need to find another fire. Come on. Come with me. Slaves, could you just lure him to like another fire, please? Or lead me to another fire, please? I really appreciate it. Oh, that grog bell would do nicely. Slaves, you may not want to walk this way. There's like a million orcs too over there. You're free. Oh, fuck. Could you hold still for a second? And I need some arrows. Yeah, that'll do nicely. Thank you for that. Here we go. Death by fire once again. And there we go, his recruitment failed. I forgot he was doing a recruitment, actually. Oh, you survived that?
Here is your end.
I really hope so, that's true, Talion. I hope that's true. You, excuse me, slave.
What do you suppose we're digging for anyway? No idea. I just do with the orcs.
What the fuck's wrong with all you guys? You're free! You don't just that like you own the place now. There's a million orcs over there. In fact, there's more slaves over there than orcs. Alright. Oh yeah, that wraith flesh that we got in the last main mission, that was actually ability here. All the ones with the golden locks we get in the main quest. I'm not sure if I actually said that before, but there you go. Stealth drain? Probably not. Brutalize? That's probably the one, last one I'm going to use. Critical strike? Why not? Why not? Let's see how that goes for me. I'm going to leave that rune there for the time being. Right, let's see. Is there anything on the minimap I can quickly look at? Okay, there's a crest over here that I can do. And let's show this off. Let's see if I can actually 100% the game. You know, without killing all the captains. Hello, guys. Don't mind me.
There, the car. Better raise him. Get after him.
Don't raise the beacon. That'd be bad. How many archers are around? Jesus. Bullets everywhere. And I just realised, well, I've not set my timer once again. It's like, how many times have I done this now in this flipping game? This Let's Play? Probably every set apart from the flipping last one I just did. I say just did, that was like last night. It's not just did at all. Right, no one knows I'm here. Not in this beautiful big tower at all. So this was Assassin's Creed, this would be a viewpoint, I bet you. Huh. Let's go.
What? Where? I thought I saw that strange creature everyone's been talking about.
Strange creature? Oh, are they talking about Gollum? I don't know if a hobbit's a strange creature. I didn't actually mean to jump down. It just controls are finicky. Right, we're almost there. We're almost there. Oh shit, yeah, actually you see me. Sorry about that. Into the pit! Trapped and cast into the pit by the Dark Lord, he was to be cut down to show that he was not immortal. He slew every enemy sent at him, including his captors. Forged the legend of the sword, Ulfeel. Sure, why not? What do we have to do here? Kill all the orcs, I believe, with just the blade. Reach a hit streak of 100. Oh my lord. I'm already blown it because I blocked too early. I'm not paying attention at all. Enough. Wave flash. Because that gives me more points than just doing the combo. The execution. And we saw that I counted two people then. Alright, I'm a quarter that. Never mind, I've just blown it. This is a madness, I have to fight all these orcs with just a blade. Smile, everyone, smile! Yeah, oh, it doesn't really last long, the lore. Alright, we're back to a quarter. This is hard work just to get a 100 hit streak. I got them blocked too early again, god damn it. That's my one problem here. I always think an orc's gonna hit me, and they don't, and then I waste my block counter. I'm glad that didn't affect my counter then. I got hit even though I countered, god damn it. At least it's no captains. Wait, I'm just gonna have to face facts that I'm not gonna get my bonus objective here. But at least I'm slowly getting through my orcs. At least it's just no orcs. Oh my god, two people hit me. Ow! I'm getting flipping. Oh my god, everyone's hitting me now! I forgot how to counter! This is just dreadful. Also, I seem to be failing at using critical strike. If he comes back, I'm still here, mate! You may wanna relook what's going on. Okay. Oh, this is my first one yet. I'm almost halfway. I better not, you know, celebrate because I may just die. By the way, the higher that goes, the more orcs would die. Like, the quicker the orcs would die. And, well, you see here? I've just done it! Complete these missions to earn Mirion. Earn enough and you'll be able to purchase a defesting powerful ability for your sword. You know, I don't think I've actually seen that ability. Unlimited executions, that sounds a bit overpowered. That does sound like a bit overpowered. And that's 2,500. Press 2 to enable 20 seconds of unlimited executions. Yeah, that's a bit... Yeah, I don't think I'll probably ever use that. I may show it off once, maybe? What have we got here? Charge this power with range kills. While in range mode, press 2 to enable 15 seconds of unlimited health shot, focus, and fire arrows. That sounds way OP, man. Sorry, I was yawning while I was talking then. Wow, that was hard work. Okay, while in stealth mode, press 2. And you're basically invisible? Is that one weird in here? You'll disappear for 20 seconds, meaning you're basically invisible and you can do all those stealth coups you want. Right, more elf shot or more focus? Let's go for focus. You know what, I don't think I'll probably be getting those abilities. I'll probably show them off at the end or something. Oh, now these orcs retreat. Yes, get out of here, you filthy orcs. Where are you going, mate? You're running the wrong way. Oh, hello guys, hello. I can't tell who's running away or who's being flipping looking at me. Oh yeah, let's do this confrontation while we're here. There he is! Oh, by the way! I wanted to grab you, thank you. Ow! Ow! Mean! You know, actually, screw it. I was gonna check what one of the new captains were we got, but never mind. This guy doesn't like me. Why? What are you doing, Talion? We need to heal. That's what we need to do. I just went all this long, complicated way for them to catch up. Oh, blue. I need that. I actually need that. There we go. I can actually hear things again. I was wondering as well about the sound. Oh, new challenge. Oh.
Manslide!
Oh, hello.
Have I found you at an inopportune time? How unfortunate for you.
No, actually, this is the perfect time. I can deal with you now. Oh, beast hunt's now available. Why is the guy beast hunt suddenly available? Who am I saving? David Duck Cooper. You got killed by a duelist. Okay. Did these missions just change suddenly? I don't think they did, but suddenly I got a beast hunt. I don't know why. Yo, sneak. Okay then, you just died from that. Whatever. Oh, you gotta be joking me. You? You're alive?
You left me to die, you schrock! But I didn't! Now I'm gonna show you the pain I was in!
Why are you back again? How many times must I deal with you? Why are your buddies here? Look, I don't have time to deal with assholes. Shrocking assholes right now, okay? I'll let you retreat. Wait a second, you got hate defeat, haven't you? So, retreating would not be something you do. Or don't you have done it before when you came back? Well, I've made a terrible mistake now, have I? Ow. And you got gained health for that? Why? Don't mind me. There is no fire here. Well, obviously fire's not going to be working against you, so... You just die. Oh right, that didn't work against you. Yes, yeah, so I gathered he had that happen because his health was flopping in the wind again. Yeah, there we go. That didn't work now, did it? Now, I was still going on my mind about the snake.
This is Shrock. We will meet again, and I will have my revenge.
No. Yeah, I'll just grab that while we do it. No. You're not just going to run away. No, we need to properly do this. Oh, they're chasing after that slave, okay. Yeah, you guys do that. Leave that place so I can set this gun on fire. It's a perfect plan. So, the sneak. Thought he found me at a great time. Clearly. Well, where the fuck did you come from?
You fool!
Right, there we go. Mr. Nasdux once again is back to death on fire. I don't have to worry about him anymore.
By the trail of dead they shall know me.
Talion. Talion, that girl's been... excuse me. Don't you dare shoot arrows at me. That girl came back to the life float 3 times now. Well, 2 times was it. Actually, I need you. Oh, okay, fine.
Just us,
you say? Well, actually, there's quite a few more orcs about. I just wanna grab one orc and find out about another captain, and then suddenly I had 2 captains on me. All this to find out about 1 captain. At least I got killed a sneak now. I also noticed he gotten stronger, and that must have been from like one of the feast. Well, not a feast, probably been a feast, but probably one of those power struggle missions. Alright. It's just you, me, sir. What do you know? Come to me. What do you know, sir? Let's find out about an orc. I mean, he's not going to tell me anything about his weakness or anything, but... we just want to find out about an orc, really. Argbug Warmonger. I was expecting something more menacing than you. You just look weak. Bent on teaching them all the true meaning of fear. Oh, really? And apparently you're near me as well. Oh, what in the nose? Between the eyes as well and stuff. Oh, ouch. You know, most of these wounds on the map I just realised is probably flipping Nasdugs. I've only just figured that out. Right, let's defeat the maniac guy, shall we?